Hello, Zephyrheart. Welcome to LEGO Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. Of course, we just finished LEGO Star Wars 1 and 2, the complete saga, playing through the 6 original movies, and we did everything we could in that game. But now, we are moving on to The Clone Wars, which was its own animated movie and then a TV show. This covers the movie and I think the first 2 seasons of the show. The show has continued, though, and is now on its 7th season. And I'm only very new to the show. I'm still watching through some of it, but I'm having a blast with it. So with that being said, let's get started with LEGO Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. Star Wars. Oh my gosh, I can't wait for this. This is really cool. Of course, I had so much fun with the complete saga. I'm expecting more of the same here for LEGO Star Wars 3. Is there going to be some information? Yep, Prologue. Geonosian Arena. Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi has traveled to Geonosis in pursuit of bounty hunter Jango Fett. However, he has been captured by Count Dooku, the leader of a separatist conspiracy against the Republic. Anakin and Padme received Obi-Wan's distress signal, but they too have been captured. So if you don't know, all of the Clone Wars, I believe, takes place between Episode 2 and Episode 3. All three now await their fate in the Geonosian Execution Arena. Uh-oh, that's not good. I mean, this game might be taking place in a little bit of a different time. Because, oh yeah, the Geonosian Execution Arena, this was also in the second movie. This is when Yoda comes down and saves them and everything. Yeah, I do remember this, so I guess that's in this game as well. Everybody's having ice cream. There's Obi-Wan all locked up. The same is about to happen to them, but they're too madly in love to care. Not right now. Now's not a good time. Whoa. They're so excited they got their cameras out. Yeah, we're in a good spot of trouble right now. Oh, well, she doesn't seem to care too much. So yeah, there's no talking in this game either. So what is gonna happen? We're in major trouble. Oh. Eat the ice cream. Dooku doesn't like ice cream? Well, then I guess they don't either. At least Bulba gets some ice cream. Oh boy. Uh-oh. The monsters are coming out. Oh, I don't like this one. This one's my least favorite. It's creepy. Oh yeah, this one's creepy too. Wow. This game is like a lot prettier than the complete saga. Like, I know it was a couple years later. Uh-oh. Oh, hey, look at her. She's already getting loose. Oh no. It's weird seeing them like partly Lego and partly not Lego. Anyways, pressing will be the face, the force the alkali towards you. Oh, using the force, whoa. And do I have to move anything? Whoa, okay. Yeah, this game's super pretty. So press and hold B to use the force on glowing objects. So we got this right here. We can just move this over. Oh, we can climb up it. And of course, as per with the other LEGO games we play, we're not super worried about getting everything 100% right now. All we're trying to do is play through the game and we'll be worrying more about everything else later. So for right now, we're playing as Obi-Wan and press Y to take control of other characters. You bet. So here's Padme. She can climb up hers. Very cool. And then can she use a tether? Yes, she can. Whoa. Watch it. Oh, that must hurt. Try that again. Awesome. So switch back over or not. We're all hopping down. Okay, so here we are as a team taking all of these monsters. Press B when prompted to restrain the reek. Okay, right there. Whoa. Come on, pull him. Wait, do I have to do it again? I guess. It's not giving me the opportunity right now. Ah! Hold on. There we go. Press Y to switch to a Jedi character. Okay, so here's Obi-Wan. Oh, we have to use the force on him. Come on. And can you do something while I do that? Press B to subdue, and then we can jump onto him. Oh, sweet. Look at this, wee! Oh, now we get the fight, though. Try charging the reek against Somebody. What button do I press? B? Why? Against the Nexu, press A to speed up. Oh, here we go. Oh, where are you? You're around somewhere. I see the little arrow. Oh, gotcha. Can we attack? Not really. I can knock out you guys though too. Oh no, oh no. You're going down. If I catch up to you, you're in big trouble. Let me get these stuns. Why not, why not? Come on, come on. Oh, you zigged when you should have zagged. I got you there. So you're down to 2 health. You know, while you're running around then, I see another purple stud. I can't not get a purple stud, you know? Even if I'm not trying to worry too much about 100% right now. Purple stud, you know? You can't say no. Oh, this guy's still super creepy over here. Come on, he has one last health heart thing. Come on, there we go. Oh, he's dizzy. Uh-oh. Oh, not these things. These things are the worst. What are we gonna do about them? We don't even have any lightsabers. Oh, could it be? The ice cream man. Aha! The Jedis are here! Including Mace Windu. That's who he is. He's not actually an ice cream man. Oh, man. We're saved. Not even a problem for him. Oh, no, the ice cream! Yeah, all the Jedi are here to save us. Oh, nice. Are we gonna get our own lightsabers? Yes, we are. So let's fight back. So we can switch between everybody. We have Anakin, we have Obi-Wan. Let's play as Anakin for a bit. Can I play as Mace Windu? I can't. All right, let's get back to tackling, maybe. Yeah, I don't know quite what we're trying to do here. Get rid of this guy. Tap X when near Acclay's glowing legs to damage him. Okay, X is with the lightsaber. There we go. Awesome. We got taken out there, but that's fine. Oh, this is super intense. There's enemies everywhere. Come on, come on. Gotcha. So let's switch to Padme, who is over here. And when prompted, press B when prompted to restrain somebody. Yeah, I don't remember what all the different enemies are named, so. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh, oh, wait, wait, wait. Ah, darn. Try again. And then do we switch over? I'm not sure. Oh, yes, we do. Only Jedi can use these targets. Oh, man. Whoa! That must hurt. Yikes. So switch back to Padme again. She's over here. She's getting knocked around. Get him again. That's it. Now switch back to Anakin. Come on, we can do this. Nice. So he's down to 2 hearts already. Pretty good. There are so many enemies running around in the background. That's crazy. So back to Padme again. Once again. No, no, no. Not exactly what I needed. Oh, you're in trouble. Get him, Anakin! Not bad, we took him out. Uh-oh, but here's Jenga Fett. You can target an object to throw with a lightsaber, or to throw a lightsaber at by pressing. Oh, wow, look at this. So if I find somebody to throw it at, though, pressing and holding X. But it's not actually letting me throw it at anybody. Huh. Who does it want? Okay, over this way. Aha, you're way up there. Hey, Jenga Fett, catch! Oh, he didn't catch it. Instead, he just blasted me. Should have expected that, I suppose. Come on, get him. Oh, it's going far, too. It's like a boomerang. Ready? Boom. Come on, we can get him. Or miss. That's it. Oh, that has a little bit more of a reach to it than it used to. So he's going back to the sky again. Come on, we can get him. He's going a good chunk far away, but get him back down. Hi-ya! No, not that. There we go. Keep slicing him. Very good. And as soon as he takes to the skies again, oh, chased him down. Got him. Oh, here comes Mace Windu. Whoa. Uh-oh. Hey, hot potato. Oh, but more enemies are coming in. He has to grow into it a little bit. Oh, we're surrounded. Oh, but who comes to the rescue? None other than, well, they're not the stormtroopers right now, they're just the clones. And is that our fellow green friend we see in the background? Hey, buddy. The art style is a little bit different too. Yoda looks a little bit different than he did in the first game. So we gotta get to him quick. Because it's still mayhem out here, ow. So let's get over this way as Anakin and open up these doors so we can just go inside. There we go, so we're just trying to save some more people. Over this way, same deal. Excuse me, pardon me, I got places to be. Gotta rescue my friends. So there's a couple more Jedis that will go in there. Can't wait to unlock them all. And a few more over this way, so we can't hop in. Is there more I have to do to help them get there? I'm not really sure. Or will they just naturally move there on their own? It doesn't seem like it. Well, actually, no, they're all figured out. So now I gotta close the doors. Gotcha. So you're good, see ya. I can just get rid of some of these guys. They go flying in all the sorts of directions. Got it. And then down this way. Close them up. No, no, no. Close them up. We're good. Great job, Anakin. So how are we getting out? Oh, I guess we're joining with Yoda. What are they doing? They're dancing. Oh, he's getting them all in. They still don't care. They're too madly in love. Hey, let go. There you go. Good job, Obi-Wan. Whoa, watch it. So there we go. The day is saved. The Jedi saved us. That's awesome. So level complete and free play is unlocked. We're not quite done for today's episode. I don't think this game is separated into chapters or episodes like the original LEGO Star Wars was. So with this one, I think we're just gonna be doing 3 levels an episode, but we get Anakin, Obi-Wan, and Padme unlocked. Very cool. As you can see, there's a whole list of characters that we'll be needing to get soon. We didn't quite get True Jedi, but I wasn't really trying for it. I picked up studs where I could, but didn't stress about it too much. But we got 42,000 studs. So our stud totals, 42,000, what do you know? And did we get our first gold brick? There's 130 of them to get in this game, so that'll take us a while, but let's continue the story. Oh, what's going on now? That's a big ship. So all the bad guys are there. Oh, so they're trying to get R2. Oh, my favorite, General Grievous. So I guess they're going off on their own ship. Huh. So I'm not exactly sure what they're doing. I think they're trying to catch up to the Jedis and steal R2. I guess R2 probably has some important info on him. They are still just, they're too comfortable. Oh, and here we are. So I think this is like the main ship. You must collect more gold bricks to build this object. I guess over that way. So what is this? This is like a main terminal area. So yeah, we're 11 minutes into the game and 2.1% of the way there. Hello. Admiral Yularen, and he's 15,000 studs. I don't really care too much about buying characters at the moment, but good to know. And what is this about? Just studs. So yeah, we could explore this ship a little bit more if we wanted to, but for right now, I'm worried about going back into the action. So we could select this. So I did double check. I don't think this is level we've actually done. Geonosis, Battle of Geonosis. So we're just gonna try it and see. If not, I'll just have to leave the level, no big deal. Will it say prologue? It won't. Count Dooku. That's what it says. Chapter 1, Battle of Geonosis. Okay. The attempt to thwart the Separatist plot to overthrow the Republic continues. Vast core ships have been discovered deep in the Geonosian Desert. So we're back on Geonosis, the planet we were just on. A few bold Jedi and their clone army muster for battle against apparently overwhelming Separatist forces. All right, so seems very interesting to me. Back on the deserted planet of Geonosis. Oh, we got Mace Windu, a couple of other Jedis are all fighting. Because that's sort of the interesting thing about Clone Wars, is there's stuff happening all over the place all the time across a whole bunch of different characters. There's obviously certain main characters, but it's a little bit more spread out than your average Star Wars thing, which I really like. Anyways, let's get to it. And we get to play as like just a good variety of characters during the main story instead of it just mostly being like Anakin or Luke or something. We have Mace Windu, Ki Adi Mundi, and then also Kit Fisto. I like him. So it's just weird seeing these guys and not feeling like, oh, enemies, because they're not. We're gonna hop on one of these and just sort of see what happens. Not much. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what we're trying to do at the moment. There's a weird map up top, and I guess on the little blue crosshair kind of thing. So I guess we'll just sort of drive around and see what we can do, because I'm a little unsure. I guess we need to get rid of the red ones. We have the blue ones. Let's get rid of the red ones over this way. Yeah, it's already pointing me towards something. Aha! Destroy these things then. It said destroy all enemies something. Oh, lots of studs for that too. Thank you very much. Destroy all enemy buildings. See, this is where this game and the series is a little bit different because the Clone Wars is, you know, it says in the thing, the Clone Wars, it's very focused in on the actual battling and like the different like wars and like giant groups of enemies fighting each other and everything. That's what it's about. So I need to go back and find more of the purple torpedoes, I think they are. So let's do that. Also take out one of these wheel mobiles if I can. Oh wow, it has a lot of health. A whole bunch of health. Ow, there goes my stuff. Not good. So we'll run back this way and try to get a new vehicle, if I can. Hopefully there's some around. That's sort of a bit of a problem I'll have to be careful of. Huh, what is this about though? You can see that there is a little thing. I don't know. Oh, I guess I brought my friends back over or something? Who knows? Anyways, all I wanna do is grab one of these and get back over there pronto. Out of my way. The problem is that already lowered my health and I didn't even get any of the torpedoes. Where are they? They're right here. So let's try to grab as many as I can, which will probably be three or not. Am I just not driving over correctly or? Yeah, I guess you can only carry one at a time here. That sort of sinks. Usually you can do three. So I'm trying to ignore all this stuff so that we can throw out our torpedo. Will that actually go for it? It will. But like that's not really destroying it. Or maybe now that I've done that, I can just attack it. I mean, its health is getting lower. Okay, it could have been better, could have been worse. Can I just attack it like this? I think that worked. Yeah, look at it go, okay. So just keep at it, keep destroying it. I don't know if I'm doing this the correct way. I gotta be honest, I have no clue. But if it works, it works. So destroy this first building. There we go, that's one of five. Maybe I could hop on top of one of these vehicles that these guys have. Yes, I can. Whoa, here we go. So over this way, where's the next one at? That is a big turret thing. Can I damage this thing or do I need to go get another? No, I don't. Okay, out of my way. I got places to be. Excuse me, part of me. Oh, can we turn onto this thing? That might be more useful. Whoa, whoa, that's cool. That's destroying it super quick. Keep at it, keep at it. Got it. Pick up all the studs with that. Oh, all the studs with this too. So we can destroy all this stuff, or at least most of it. I'll grab all these blue studs. Definitely having a larger pickup range for studs will be super useful. I like how these two just have to follow me around. I sort of feel bad. Oh gosh. What is that about? I don't know what I just did. Yeah, how do I get into this? We'll have to figure that out. Right now, it doesn't look like there's an apparent entry point. Okay. Use a bigger explosive weapon to destroy all large silver Lego objects. All right, I don't know what that'll be, but for right now we're just gonna do this. I like how we can move around while we're doing it so we can avoid any more potential damage. Whoa. Keep at it, keep at it. There it is, it's destroyed. And that is destroyed as well, because when you destroy that main building, it seems just to make everything else just go kablooey. Okay, let me grab these studs real fast. It's super satisfying too, not anything else. What happened? That was weird. Get back in. Whoa. So, over this way, there's two more left, but they both have shields on. I don't quite know what I'm supposed to do about that. If I go up to it, doing that obviously doesn't do much. Can I just drive into it? No. Oh, but I can walk through it. Shields block enemy vehicles and lasers, but the characters pass through. Whoa. And there we go, shield disabled. Let's get back into our vehicle then, which is not doing so well. It's pretty low on health. But we can destroy some stuff, like this. Takes a minute though, definitely takes a minute. There's another one we can hop into if this gets destroyed. Might have to consider that. Ooh, got it. But if we destroy this, everything else should blow up too, right? See, I don't know why it was auto-aiming before, but it's not doing that anymore. It doesn't matter much. Just keep attacking. Oh no, they're all attacking us. Oh boy, just a little bit more. We can do it, we can do it. Got it. So there goes everything else. Super satisfying. And that means there's one more just like that. So what we gotta do is we gotta fly over and then just jump in manually. That should be fine. Well, plenty more enemies. Just destroy them all. So far we're doing pretty good with studs, but it's not quite the full stud meter. I don't know what'll be after this though. Where is, oh yeah, it's gonna be right here. Come on, Mace Windu. I know, I'm sorry I haven't played as anybody else yet. Just Mace Windu is so cool. Let's switch over to somebody. We got Kia D Mundi. And it'll be the same deal. We just gotta find an item, not an item, but a vehicle to jump into, because I guess ours got destroyed. That's actually a problem. I mean, we don't even need to. I could have just done it normally. But we might as well do this. Hold down A to boost. I don't think I need to boost right now. I just need to attack. Come on. It's most of the way down. A little bit more. Oh, I guess, was that done? No, it still has more health. There we go, we got it. So let's fly around real fast and try to pick up all these studs. Oh man, the giant ship is flying off. Oh gosh, what are we going to do about that? Oh, we're firing at it. Come on. You're doing a good job, but hey, you got more to take on. Watch out below. Oh boy, that created a bit of a windstorm. Why are they coughing? They're robots. What? Is there something I don't understand? All right, you guys did it, good job. That's one major ship down. And that's the level complete. That was a really short one, but a really fun one as well. So as you can see, that got us Mace Windu unlocked, Kid Fisto, and Kia D Mundi, I think it was. True Jedi, not quite there, but we got pretty close for our first try. 66,000 studs, getting us over 100,000 in total, and another gold brick. So we are good to do another level. I'm just not sure which one, because we have a choice of two. So I'll have to take a look, because I don't know which one will be chapter two or not. So the next level we're supposed to be doing is the Gungan General. But as you can see, there's some different things popping up. We have, like, this is the mission select. Now we also have characters we can choose from. That's convenient. And then also, arcade mode, two players only. Right now, we're just worrying about this. So it looks like Dooku's moving this way. This is Gungan General. Oh, so are these like different chapters all in themselves? I guess so. So we've just done this one. Interesting. Now we're going to Florum for Gungan General. So is this still part of chapter one? I'm not really sure. But we'll just keep at it. There is the story. Let's keep going. So, Count Dooku. So yeah, I guess Count Dooku has like his own quest line and they all do. Chapter two, Gungan General. Anakin and Obi-Wan are held prisoner by the infamous Hondo and his band of space pirates on the planet of Florum. Oh really, Hondo, I think I know that character. The Senate and Jedi High Council meet to decide who they should send to negotiate the Jedi's release, but the devious pirates have been making plans of their own. Okay, so let's head into it. Oh no, that's not good. They're getting zapped. Oh, oh hey! It's our good buddy. Hi, Jar Jar. Oh yeah, is this where Jar Jar gets appointed as like a council member or whatever? I think so. He's just hanging out with us. Uh-oh, they're being followed. Watch out. That's not good. Yikes. Hope they had airbags in that. I love Jar Jar so much. Every time they see him, they give him a little salute. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. That's not good. So we're playing as Jar Jar, Commander Stone, and Clone Trooper. Because they're just called Clone Troopers. Look at these things, they're like rhinos, but from space. Whee! All right, so when riding a Scalder, hold A while running to charge. Okay, we're charging. So what exactly are we doing here? It looks like more of the same in terms of trying to destroy stuff. I don't quite know how we're going to get that done. Jar Jar, though, just punching like crazy. It's sort of kind of working. Can I just attack with the Rhino, though? With the Calder, I think it was? I guess so. I don't know if this is the most productive way of doing this, but let's switch over to you. Because you have blasters. That definitely will do a good number to it. Just keep blasting. Don't stop. Because it sort of gave up for some reason. Come on, keep at it. Oh, is it going to explode? Because its health is flashing. I don't know. Nope, okay, it's fine. So we got rid of that. I thought that would maybe do more for us. I can't destroy this though. What about this thing? Can I push this around? Is there something to do with it? I thought they sort of just popped me off here. Not too much of an explanation on how I do things. Maybe I don't have to worry about it. Maybe if I just charge over this way, I know there are some shields we can take down that might be for the better. Can this guy go in? He can, because he's not a vehicle. Awesome. Oh, I wonder if that destroys silver stuff. It might. I'll have to check that out. For right now, let's switch back to Commander Stone because he can attack a lot faster. And is that doing anything? I don't think so. It's very hard to tell. So let's just focus on this. Use proton torpedoes to destroy the power something, power tower. So we need to find those torpedoes. Yeah, power towers. Right now, we're just gonna destroy this as fast as we can. Come on, almost there. Got it. So we'll have to hop into a vehicle, find those torpedoes, wherever they may be. But for right now, it's a good idea to, you know, run around, get these shields figured out. So if we can do that just by hopping on top of these guys, then so be it. Oh no, they got rid of one. Leave them alone, what did I do to you? So yeah, let's see what this does, if I actually put it down like that. Nothing, it sort of like rolls around, so. Yeah, don't think that's gonna work. Over this way though, come on now, pull down the shield. Where am I? I'm right here. Okay, no, there goes our little rhino friend again. Wow, Jar Jar jumps really high in this game. He already did in the previous game, but I feel like it's even higher now. So where in the world is a vehicle I can ride? Wow, can't even see what's going on at the moment. Oh, here we go, here we go. So if you don't mind, sir, I'm going to have to steal your stuff. No, get back here. Okay, maybe I can do this one? If only I could run faster. Come on, almost there. Are you kidding? Come on, turn around, do something. Where did he go? Okay, here they go. No, he ran me over. Okay, I need to blast him. I just hope this doesn't destroy the vehicle, because that would be silly, because I was like, then what do I do? Come on. It's not even auto-aiming. That's so weird. There's gotta be a better way to do this. There's gotta be a better way. Okay, there we go. Thank you very much. Now, where in the world can I get a torpedo? We can get one right here. Can I launch these against this? No, it automatically goes over that way. Anyways, launch that one over that way. It didn't work. Try again. Come on, we can do it. Is there still a shield on this one or something? I mean, it says to launch it over this way, even though I just did that. How many times do I gotta do that? Okay, that worked. But now my vehicle's gone. Why am I over here? What is going on right now? I don't know. Those studs are gone. That's unfortunate. But at least we can blast this thing away now. Right? No. Oh my gosh. I'm very confused. Like, it says on the map that there's plenty of enemy stuff over this way, right? Here we go, hop on it. Oh my gosh, he had to run me over. Let's switch back to him, because he can attack faster at the least. Make them jump out of it. Can you get over here? Get back. I don't care who we take out as long as we take him out and get the stuff we need. If only rhinos could hold torpedoes, everything would become so much easier. I'm gonna get you. I wanna get you. Boom, okay, so that works out a whole lot better. I guess that's what we were supposed to do. Back over this way. Use your torpedoes, I know. Again, oh, this time we can hold more than one. I guess it just depends. Anyways, there's one that way. Now we wanna destroy this stuff. Why is that not working? Okay, that's weird. But we can do a lot of damage to this stuff. Look at that. Now that, oh, we can also destroy. Well, thank you very much. I still can't do anything about this stuff. I can't even move right now. There's too much stuff in the way. Is there like something defusing the vehicles? Because now I can't even use it. That is so weird. Hey, give that back. Is it, this, I guess? How bizarre. Okay, we're gonna go back at it. Maybe I can find another one of those big ones because that was actually really useful. Boom, thank you. I'll be taking that, thank you very much. And we're just going for some of these guys. If it would actually land, that is. There we go, 1 out of 5 for that. I mean, that's cool, but not really what I'm worried about. Okay, now destroy this stuff, because that's gotta do something. Lots of suds, that's for sure. Uh-uh, I can't move. That's super weird. I probably wanna grab a couple more torpedoes just to be safe. Nice. And then back over this way. I think it has something to do with this satellite. You're kidding. No, let me back on. I can't. So I gotta find a new one again. I mean, maybe that's just the noise of them getting shut down then. Hop onto this one. Oh man, this is tough. Grab 3 more torpedoes and set it back out. Because I'm just trying to get over this way so that we can destroy this satellite. If I can destroy the satellite, we'll be fine. Come on, come on, come on. Got it. So now I can launch torpedoes over this way, but you just had to destroy it again. Oh, purple stud though. Oh my gosh, this is weird. Another purple stud. Okay, this thing has to go. This takes forever though. Can I hop into it? Oh, I can hop into these. All right. I don't really know what I'm doing with it because it doesn't move very much at all. Actually, it does not move out of its like position. So I need to find a ship. No, did I get knocked over by him? This is so silly. Okay, we're going back over. Out of my way! I only have so much health to do all this with. Boom, there we go. There's 2 out of 3. Where's the third one? Gotta be around somewhere. Maybe it's down this way? Yeah, I haven't actually gone down this way too much. All right, beep beep. I got places to be once again. I guess over here it has to be. It's not, I have no clue. It's not. Oh, it's over there to the far left. How did I not see that? Weird. Yeah, this level's super bizarre so far. And I get spawned in over this way. Yeah, I'm at this point, I'm just worried about getting through it all. Don't care too much about everything else. So here you are. I need to get you. Don't go too far now. Boom, got it. Hop into this. You can do it, Commander. Quickly grab a couple of extra torpedoes because I will definitely need those. And we're moving. So this one doesn't even have a thing, but it does have a satellite protecting it. Destroy the satellite as fast as possible. Last time this got us a couple of purple studs. I hope it does the same this time. I can't move once again because the stuff is in the way, but I'm trying. Okay, not too bad. Up to 80,000 studs. Destroy it. One more time, please. Yes, and that did it. Okay, now what? Oh, that might be it. Down go the shields. Oh, and this freed our friends. Uh-oh, you guys are in trouble now. Hooray! Uh-oh, but Dooku's sneaking out right behind him. Oh gosh, that's not good. They're not gonna be happy about this when they hear about it. Well, thank you very much for all of your help, Jar Jar. You're a hero. A very, very clumsy hero. Goodbye! So there we go, another level complete. These are a lot of fun though. That one was a little weird figuring it out, but after we did, we unlocked Jar Jar Binks and a couple of other characters, sorry. It was the Stormtrooper and the other commander we were playing as. All right, so almost at 200,000 studs already. Things are going really well. Our third golden brick. And I think that's probably where we're gonna finish it up. Change system option now unlocked. Interesting. So let's continue the story. I say that, but we'll be continuing it more in the next episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed your first look at LEGO Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars. There's so many more episodes coming up soon as we play through the story mode. We play through it again to 100% and do all the cool stuff. But for right now, that is gonna wrap it up for today's episode of LEGO Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.